Scottie Pippen. And we finally get underway. Starks controlling. Off the spin. Gives the Knicks a 2-0 lead. This is the Knicks' biggest lead that they've had this series. Pippen with the rebound. Pippen off the fake. It counts. And the foul.
Well, there's no question which team has had the lively bodies coming out.
Pippen for three.
Yes.
Got it, Pippen. Here's Oakley. And the ball back to Chicago.
Scottie Pippen stepping up to take that hard charge by Charles Oakley and a page out of the New York Knicks book. It was interesting on the last possession by Chicago, Charles Oakley running.
Bulls in the midst of a 12-4 run. Ewing getting inside, and the tip handled by Oakley.
By six.
Starks got the stand. Oh, beautiful shot by John Starks as he beats Steve Kerkhoch off the steal. Sets up Williams. Scott Williams! Yes, and a count. Come to life in that department. Scott Williams off the good look from Scottie Pippen.
Only one. 11 turnovers by New York.
Nice play by Starks. Setting up the series. Williams taking advantage of another Knick turnover. Setting up Pippen. The ball. Question has been a concern of the Bulls. Pippen throws it. Pippen for three. Scottie Pippen hitting a second from downtown.
Side of backcourt.
Mason wheeling in. It counts. And the foul. Mason gives it up. Knicks swing the ball well. Starks for three. John Starks, who looked over at Pat Riley as if to say, my fault that he rushed the shot. Myers right back and has some words for Ewing off the facial.
In this series at two. Pippen, open shot. Scottie Pippen, the Knicks, 83. We'll be back in a moment.
Standing behind Cartwright, Ewing able to take advantage. Starks to Ewing. Count the basket, we have a whistle. New York forcing Chicago to extend their offense. Pippen, the one-handed push shot. Beautiful shot by Pippen. He wisely pulls it out. Ewing! Garrison really got things going, and it turns into a one-man game with Pippen. Oh, big-time rejection, Patrick Ewing. They can't make the save. Bulls have it, only three on the shot clock.
Everyone was criticizing Patrick for not being active in games three and four. But I'll tell you, tonight, he is everywhere.
Here comes Pippen on the break.
Nice.
One on four.
Nice.
Stutter move in the jam on Oakley.
You know, he said, I got the Oak Canning foul. Look for the call. He had his shoulder ahead that.
Nice, nice pass. Who comes to Oakley?
We could hear the call.
Beat him off the dribble 80% of the time, and he did it right there.
That time, Anthony makes
it. Now you can. The three. Inside. No! Great look by Starks to Smith.
They give it right back to Kuko.
Now a move to Scottie Pippen.
That was beautiful. Excellent defense that time by Josh.
Anthony to the hole. His second
one. Baseline, so he kicks it out.
Starks for three. There it is, Hubie. We talked. Pippen left alone, takes Oakley off the dribble with Ewing going down. No, they call it an offensive foul.
This is a strong move by Pippen. Now keep an eye on it. He blows right by Oakley. And as he gets in here, see, right now, they're upset.
Patrick in a one-on-one situation. Oh, nice move. Starks reverse. What a shot. John Starks. Unbelievable.
Now just watch this strong move. Longley's down here, but he's late.
You're talking Luke Longley, every bit of 7'2".
See, Starks never laid that ball up on the left side. Right. Any dribbler. And you know that the kickout is open.
Scottie Pippen comes right back and drills his third three of the ball game.
Hopefully on Grant.
Oakley tips it away. Here comes Mason. All the way to the hole. The finger roll. Bulls. They trailed by four. 10.5 left. Longley inside. Scott Williams with the slam. He looks right at Charles Oakley.
Oh, that was a beautiful pass.
Now Longley just pushing Ewing aside. No double yet. Kukoc comes over to help. Ewing with the fall away from behind the board. His first right into the hands. Kerr started to cut, and then he pulled back. Anthony, the big step.
Nice.
What a look by Greg Anthony. That was a perfect pass.
Now keep an eye. Watch what happens here. Here's Luke Longley. They drop off. Ooh, took them out of the two-man game action.
Here comes Starks wheeling around, left open off the screen, and he buries it.
Now B.J. Armstrong is hurting. He's in game.
He's inside of him. Armstrong, what a pass from B.J. Armstrong.
Big time. Big time.
Dan Boyer.
And here comes Starks up the middle. Screen and roll with Ewing and Starks.
Starks has to kick it back out. Davis for the win. He's fouled on the play.
Fouled on the play.
Scottie Pippen fouled him with 2.1 left. He cannot believe it.
Wow.
And he has to just walk away from referee Hugh Holland.
Wow, Phil Jackson very upset on that one. First of all, you've got to admire the play. The play was outstanding. There was so much movement in that. And then the down screen to freeze Starks. As Starks comes off the screen and roll, watch it now. Hubert Davis is coming up to the top of the screen. They're relying on Chicago to play the ball. Now right there, from our angle, how can we tell? I mean, it's impossible. Pass is made. Here comes Pippen right there. Hold it, right there. You can see the foul is right here. Trenches tonight and get on the offensive rebounding.
Inside, Starks with the two. His only picks up Cartwright. Good pass, Horace Grant to Bill Cartwright. Two guys in New York in this series. Stripped by Pippen. He's got Myers to the hole. Whistle and a foul, and Myers, I think, went into the station.
Now that is a very, very hard foul. It'll be an interesting blow here right now.
Two blue jerseys came down on P. Myers.
Now just keep an eye on it. Now watch Anthony get him right there, and then Starks catches him with the body. Now they felt
that it was that. Ronnie was afraid his team would be careless tonight. Starks for three, and he buries it. We take his lead. The Bulls are trying to add to it. Myers off the glass.
They are a better transition team. Now right now, we just had a collision. And Myers took that ball away. This is a strong move by Pete Myers. We told you, he can be a catalyst in this game, as well as Kerr. And the dagger in the heart.
Mason has to give it up. Starks, good ball fake. The double poke. Oh, shot by John Starks. And he looks at Myers and says, you can't. And Grant.
Now, this is not a freewheeling fast break. Oh, nice pass.
Nice touch pass to Longley.
Beautiful pass back by Stukas.
Smith from the top of the key. Good look inside. Longley with the rejection.
Right there. Now, this is where Longley can make it happen for you. Now, 70 for 20 from the field. 1 for 7 from threes.
Starks for three. Buries the three on the floor.
Oh, nice move.
And then John Starks is going to whistle for the foul as Scottie Pippen goes down slow.
That is two. Because of what you're going to see. Now we're going to stop it right here. You're going to see Starks deliberately sets the foot out and trips Pippen as he goes forward. The Knicks get a break here. You can see the trip. They get a
that
break.
Happen. Oh, yes. And Starks runs over Kerr. He cannot believe it.
Now, Pat Riley really upset. He thought it was. He's on UB Evans. UB Evans pointed at the other end. Hey, Pat, get off of me. Jackie called that at the other end. Davis just came off of two screens.
Three to shoot. Anthony pulls the trigger from three. And he buries it. And the whistle.
And foul. Wow. See, Kerr's running back. What happens? Boom. Now they're moving. Not only do they get the three, they got the potential for
the offensive rebound.
Now he lost his balance. Nice. To Myers, who's fouled hard by Oakley. Now, as they go right back into Myers, now when Myers scores, that's 15 points for
try to save it. Myers to Grant. The left-handed jam of the whistle.
A potential three off of a second shot attempt. It's a great pass by Myers. And how about this thunder? That's thunder right there. That's sending it home.
Right. By Horace Grant, who leads the team in blocks in the playoffs.
Technical would mean an ejection as you look at Robert here in the early moments. Pippen with the wall.
He set up and Myers is in
the pass from Williams. It counts and the foul. Myers for Grant.
And
downtown. Pippen changed his mind. He was about to pop. With a good play, able to find Horace Grant.
It looked like Scotty was going to let it.
That pass, badly thrown. Off the turnover. What a move by Kuka.
Chickering quick today, and he's been leveled off a couple of times by Mason. That time he got to the basket.
Davis. Shot clock at five. Cartwright looking for position. Pippen has to shoot the three. Oh, what a move by Pippen on the back dribble. Crowd getting impatient with Patrick Ewing. Ewing going in Cartwright. It counts. And the foul. Ewing back out for Starks. He came to three, and this time he hits it. He does not have any rebounds. Starks for three. Pass over dribble gets inside. The tip missed by Oakley. Hustle down. Here's Ewing. Now the Bulls not allowing Starks the three-point shot. Beautiful play by Myers. On the block, Myers doubles back. Here's Pippen. Scottie Pippen.
New York Knicks.
Myers with a strong game on Friday night in Chicago. Ewing on a fadeaway. Ewing on a give and go with Oakley.
Him a number of times in this series. He stopped him cold.
Ewing got the step. Oakley recovers. Anthony with the shot clock running down. Ewing with the beautiful pass formation. Mason looking for help. Shot clock at seven. Ewing hits a three-pointer. All glass. 3 minutes and 15 seconds remaining in the fourth. Pippen all the way with a spectacular move. Scotty Pippen. 35 seconds away from the Knicks dethroning the Chicago. The New York Knicks, but it will be the New York Knicks going up against the Indiana.